The tools you'll need for this repair are scissors, a flathead screwdriver, a tape measure, a stapler, a marker, and a lighter. To determine what size of cloth tape you'll need, first measure the slat size. Then measure 7 slats vertically in the open position. Write these sizes down. In this case, it's a 2-inch slat size and 10.5-inch distance between 7 slats. To determine the length of cloth tape you'll need, measure the length of your blind from top to bottom. Add 12 inches to that measurement, and then multiply the total by the number of cloth tape ladders needed per blind. Divide the total number of inches by 12. Round this number up to the next whole number. This will be the number of feet needed. Write down this number as well. Use the 3 measurements and go to fixmyblinds.com and order the cloth tape either by the foot or by the roll. Once you've received your cloth tape, cut all the lengths you'll need before you start. Make sure to leave the extra 12 inches per piece. Remove the valance and set it aside. Remove the bottom rail caps and cut the knots off the lift string. Pull the lift strings free from above the top slat. Remove the slats and bottom rail from the top down. Remove the blind from the window and lay it on a flat surface. Remove the cloth tape from the drums. Cloth tape may attach differently depending on the style and brand. This one uses a pin system, while others may use tabs. Line up the old cloth tape with the new cloth tape and mark it. Be sure to line up the cross threads carefully before you make your mark. Cut the excess cross threads to match the old cloth tape. Fold the cloth tape over to the outside at the mark and staple it twice, leaving about a 1/4-inch pocket. Repeat for the other tapes. Trim off the excess tape to about 1 inch. Insert the new cloth tapes and attach them to the drums. Rehang the blind and insert the slats. Blunt the end of a lift string with a lighter, and then thread the string down through the slats. Alternate the string back and forth down through each slat and the cross threads of the cloth tape. Thread the string through the bottom rail and tie a double knot. Repeat for the other lift strings. Cut the cloth tapes, leaving enough excess to fold around the underside of the bottom rail. Put the bottom rail caps on. Test your repair. Reattach the valance.